Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll show you what to do when your iPhone won't make calls but will text. Though hundreds of calling and messaging apps are emerging, the traditional phone app and message app still play a vital role in keeping up with your colleagues and loved ones. They are stable, convenient, and safe to use, but sometimes you might find iPhone can't make calls but can text. You are unable to make outgoing calls for any phone numbers, but the sending text messages functions work fine for the same phone numbers. I know it's weird and confusing. So, in this video, we'll briefly explain why you can text but not make phone calls on iPhone. After that, we'll dive into some useful solutions to address the calling problems. Why can you text but not call someone on your iPhone? In general, sending text messages can be through either cellular network or Wi-Fi, while the phone call only works with a stable cellular network. So, if your iPhone won't make calls but can text, it can be due to the weak cellular network signal, malfunctioning phone app due to system interruption, incorrect call settings, and the technical issues on the phone carrier's end. Now, follow me to walk through how to fix an iPhone not making calls but can text. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. It doesn't matter which phone carrier you're using, be it AT&T, T-Mobile, or Verizon. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Toggle off airplane mode and do not disturb feature. These two features are the common settings that could affect cellular connectivity. If one of them is turned on, your iPhone won't call out but can text. The solution is as easy as to turn them off. To disable airplane mode, swipe to open the control center. Locate the airplane icon, which controls the airplane mode. If it's in yellow, it's on, and just tap it to turn it off. If it's in gray, it's off and you can turn it on for a few seconds then switch it off. After that, make a phone call and see if it manages to call out. To disable Do Not Disturb, go to the control center again. Locate the crescent moon icon and tap it, which controls the Do Not Disturb feature. In the next menu screen, if the Do Not Disturb feature is on, just tap it to turn it off. Now, make an outgoing call and send text messages to someone to test if both the calling and texting are working now. Check your phone carrier plan status. Is the mobile data account for your iPhone active without being suspended? Is the carrier account updated with no bill payments issues? Does the phone carrier plan still have minutes available left for calls? Is the phone in a place without local service outages? Take a few minutes to check all of them to make sure all the answers are yes. If you are not sure of them, just contact the phone carrier's customer service for help. Remove SIM card, then put it back. Use the SIM card ejector tool to take out the SIM card for a while. It's necessary to check the card is in good condition without any cracking or dirt. If you suspect the SIM card is not working, just switch to another good card to test. Then, put the card back to the tray and pull it into the phone. Once the carrier is activated, see if this fixes your iPhone that can't make calls but can text. Check the blocked contacts list. Do you know the phone number that you can't call out? If you know, take a few seconds to check the blocked contacts list. Sometimes, you might block the phone number by mistakenly tapping the settings. This will result in that you can't make phone calls on iPhone but can text. To do that, go to Settings. Scroll down to Tap Apps first if needed and then select the phone option. Next, find and tap on Blocked Contacts. Scroll down to search the phone number you can't go through. If it's there, tap Edit and tap the minus icon to remove the number from the blocked list. Then, try to make a call again and see if you can call and text successfully now. Reboot iPhone that can't call but can text. A simple restart can solve most common glitches from the operating system. If you're unable to make calls on iPhone but can text due to the problematic phone app, try doing a reboot to refresh the system. To turn off your device, hold both volume up and the power button together on an iPhone 10 or newer models, or hold power button on an iPhone 8 or older models, then drag the power off slider. After around 30 seconds, press and hold the side button to turn the phone back on. Once done, try to make a call to your friends or family and text them. If everything goes well, you should find that iPhone can make calls and send texts properly now. Perform a reset on all network settings. Aside from the cellular network, there are many other kinds of networks available on your iPhone like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, VPN, etc. Sometimes, they could interrupt with each other due to some conflicted settings. Pinpointing the exact setting might be not easy, So consider resetting all these network settings to their factory settings. To do that, go to Settings, search and tap General. Scroll all the way down to find Transfer or Reset iPhone and tap on it. Choose Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. The reset process will begin in seconds. After it's finished, go back to the home screen and go to the phone app to make a call to test. Update carrier settings if an update is available. If it's been a long time using the same phone number for a few years, chances are some carrier settings might be outdated and require an update. Thankfully, it can be done through your iPhone's Settings app. To do that, go to Settings. Walk through each setting to find and tap General. On the next page, choose About. If it prompts you that new settings are available, just tap the Update option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the update. If no pop-up appears, it means the current carrier settings are the latest version. Just move to the next solution to fix an iPhone that fails to make a call but can text. Update iPhone's operating system if an update is available. After checking the update of carrier settings, now it's time to check the iOS update for iPhone. If you're lucky, the new firmware might bring a fix to the issue that iPhone can't make calls but can send texts. To do that, go to Settings. Tap on General. Select Software Update and your phone will start checking for any update. If a newer iOS version is listed on the screen, just tap Update now to install the update file. After the iOS update installation, don't forget to call and text someone to test if you manage to get through them. Get official support online or in person. If you've exhausted all the solutions and you still can't make outgoing calls on iPhone but can text, the problem might be related to the phone carrier or the phone's hardware. For that, contact the carrier's customer support first to rule if there are network problems at its end. Then, search an Apple service location that's near you and bring your phone there to run a full diagnosis on the iPhone's internal components. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix an iPhone that won't make calls but can text. Thank you for watching, and I hope this video is helpful for you. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel for more tech-related content. Until next time.